The purpose of this video is to provide a training aid for all users on how to add a job code in EUA. For additional training aids, visit the CMS EUA Documentation Repository in EUA. If you have questions or concerns outside of the parameters of this video, please contact the CMS IT Service Desk. In this video, you will learn how to add a new job code in EUA and how to respond to a request for more information. EUA is a system that houses job codes, which grant a defined group of users access to defined resources. To request a new job code, first log into EUA. Under Home, select Modify My Job Codes. This will take you to the Modify My Job Codes confirmation screen. After reading the warning, select the checkbox next to Confirmation to verify you have read the disclaimer and understand the risks. Select Next. This will take you to the Modify My Job Codes, My Job Codes screen. On this screen, you will see a list of all the job codes assigned to you. Each one will have a check mark next to it. To add a new job code, select the Add a Job Code button. This will take you to a search screen. By default, the operator will be set to equals. Only use this search parameter if you know the exact job code you are looking for. If you aren't sure or only know part of the job code you are looking for, we recommend changing the operator to contains. Enter the job code or search criteria in the field and select search. A list of job codes containing the search criteria you entered will appear on the screen. Locate the job code you are looking for. Check the box next to the job code you are looking for. You may select multiple job codes on the same page of search results. When you are done, click Select. This will take you back to the main Modify My Job Codes, My Job Code screen where all of your job codes are listed. The new job code or codes you selected will have been added to the list. All job codes, including the new one you added, will be checked. If you would like to add more than one new job code, you will need to repeat the previous steps for each new job code. Leave all job codes you need access to checked. Please note, any unchecked job codes will be deleted if you proceed to the next step. Unless you want to remove a job code, be sure to keep all job codes checked. Click Next. This will take you to the Modify My Job Codes justification page. In the Justification Reason field, enter in an explanation for why you need to have access to the job code. Select whether this job code will be temporary or not. When you have completed filling out this page, select Finish. This will take you to a screen where you will see either an Error, Task Failed message, or an Alert, Task Pending message. If you receive a Task Failed message, you may select the link in the message for more details. You will also receive an email with additional information on why the request failed. If you receive a task pending message, you may select the link in the message for more details. You will also receive a copy of an email notifying your first approver that the request has been made and requires their action. If, after reviewing the justification, your first approver decides they need more information, you will receive an email and have a request assigned to your work list in EUA. Once approved, you will have access to the job code you requested. If you have any task that requires you to review and provide more information, it will appear at the top of the EUA home screen. Select the event name. This will take you to the Clarify Manage Job Code screen. Under Clarify Request, enter in the justification, taking into account the approver's question or comment, in the Additional Information field. When you are done, select Return. The updated request will automatically be sent to the approver, who will then evaluate and respond accordingly. Once approved, you will have access to the job code you requested. Thank you for watching. This video has concluded.